Hey guys, if you are a buyer in today's market, I can tell you two things you do not want to do. Absolutely big no-no. Number one, if you are going in the market looking for a property and without mortgage pre-qualification, without speaking with your mortgage broker, this is absolutely no-no. If you're thinking we're gonna put a conditions in the property, hey, that may, you know, backbite and of the decision what you the property you like, you may or may not get it, right? And number two, if you are making your decision based on the market speculators. So what do I mean by that? So people saying, hey, market is going to tank, because we totally get it, right? Okay, it's unsustainable growth, I totally get it. But does that mean that market is too hot, that means it's gonna tank in a day or two or a month? I don't know. I think it's a speculation. So you don't want to make the decision based on your speculation. I will say, speak with the professional and do your proper need analysis. If this is a property for you, this is a mortgage for you, and this is a budget for you, then you make the decision. Otherwise, no. That's two things for me. Take care.